ENS About Time has released stills of Lee Sung Kyung dominating the scene with her fantastic a cappella solo. See also, June Female Advertisement Model Brand Reputation Rankings Revealed. About Time tells the story of Choi Michaela, played by Lee Sung Kyung, a musical actress who has the special ability to see how much time others have left to live, and Lee Da-ha, Lee Sang Yoon, a self-absorbed musical producer who comes to love her. In the recent episodes, she is trying to redirect the pain of breaking up with Lee Da-ha through intense practice. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF Even when production of a musical is about to collapse due to conflicts between Lee Da-ha and director Jo Jae-yu, played by ZA's Kim Dong-jun, she continues to practice non-stop and improves her skills. In episode 12, during Choi Michaela and Jo Jae-yu's chicken and beer time, she surprised Jo Jae-yu with her sharp analysis of Yoon Hee, the heroine of Yoon Hee's Time Goes Backwards. Jo Jae-yu informed her of the possibility of a new opportunity by expressing his admiration and saying, "Your eyes really looked like Yoon Hee's for a moment there." Now, still cuts of Choi Michaela auditioning in front of Jo Jae-yu, a moment of intense tension, have been released. In the scene, Jo Jae-yu makes a surprise visit to the practice room and suggests Choi Michaela to do an immediate audition. Choi Michaela, who is summoned to the audition by Jo Jae-yu without knowing much English, must interpret a song within 10 minutes. Jo Jae-yu listens to Choi Michaela's song with sharp eyes as she sings with a nervous look on her face. The next episode will reveal if super nervous Michaela was able to satisfy Jo Jae-yu's super ear. On the other hand, Lee Sung Kyung received the nickname of Audition Master, as she partook in her fourth audition in the drama. She performed My Pink Lady in the first episode, As You Live, Next, and Yoon Hee's solo track in her audition to be the understudy for the lead female role. Finally, for her fourth audition, she sings a new song, I Will, Lee Sung Kyung's rich voice, which resonated through the practice room and expressed Yoon Hee's passionate feelings with great impact, impressed the entire crew. The production crew said, Choi Michaela's endless challenges and passionate performance will move the viewers in a new way and immerse them in a different way as well. In particular, the upcoming broadcast will get the ball rolling for the production of the musical, Yoon Hee's Time Goes Backwards, which has faced many difficulties thus far, and leave viewers with a satisfying end. About Time airs on Mondays and Tuesdays at 9:30 p.m. KST. Check out the first episode below. Source 1.